Now, Stephen, if the Burgess Shale didn't solve the problems that Darwin and Walcott confronted, did any subsequent discoveries do that?
There have been some subsequent and very dramatic new fossil finds dating from the Cambrian period and from Pre-Cambrian rocks as well. But unfortunately, from a Darwinian point of view, these discoveries also have made the mystery of the Cambrian explosion and the mystery of the missing fossils even more acute. There has been a major find in southern China. The first discovery started coming out in the mid-80s. And these were just exquisitely preserved fossils. And oddly, the fossils that were discovered in southern China were even more exquisitely preserved, even more beautifully preserved, with almost a photographic realism in the fossil impressions. The other thing that came to light because of this Chinese find was that, again, there were even more new complex animal forms alive at that time than we knew of from either the Burgess Shale or from the earlier fossils in Wales of which Darwin knew. So with each progressive discovery in paleontology, our awareness of the degree to which this explosive event was explosive has just increased.
Why is it we're not hearing this in our schools?
Well, it's really hard to say, but most of the textbooks don't even mention the Cambrian explosion, and those few that do mention the Cambrian explosion don't mention that it is a major problem for Darwinian thought. And one of the things I do in the book Darwin's Doubt is I tell the story of the doubt that Darwin had, and I show how that doubt has grown up to become a major crisis in evolutionary theory, not only because it raises this mystery of the missing ancestral fossils, but also because it raises a deeper mystery about the evolutionary process itself. It's a mystery I call the mystery of how to build an animal. What process is there that could build these complex animals and do so in the very limited amount of geologic time that is available to the evolutionary process? It's actually a very big problem.